Thank you so much for coming to my recital. It makes me so happy to see you all here. The next piece I'm going to play is by the composer Carlos Salcedo. He was a composer as well as a harpist, and he spent a lot of his time figuring out different sound effects and techniques you can do on the harp, and an equal amount of time trying to notate that. So it's really fun to play his music. You almost always need a glossary of all the weird squiggles and symbols that are happening, but it turns out in a really unique type of piece. So this piece coming up, you'll hear a lot of different sounds from the harp.
Thank you.
by John Armstrong. I first played one of John's compositions in my very first orchestra concert at UOttawa. And since then, he's been a huge supporter of mine. And so I'm so excited to be playing this solo work composed by him.
Thank you. Thank you.
Incidentally, Tournier is actually a student, or was a student, of the previous composer who composed this last piece. And Ferry is like the ideal showpiece for a harpist. It's like really flashy, it's really fun to play. It lends itself really well to performance. And as soon as I heard it, I knew I wanted to play it. I've always wanted to perform. When I was a little kid, I was 8, and I got a tiny harp in the very first day, and I learned a song with 3 notes, and I was out sitting on the front lawn playing for everyone walking by. So now I think I've played almost every note in these few songs, and I'm really excited to share this with you. It's like a dream come true, so thank you.
Great.
Thank you.